Just between you and me, I don't think you wanted your turn anyways. Next player.
In my country, we call that a loss of turn. Hey, guess what? Somebody's getting skipped. You want to know who it is? It's you! That's a lose a turn. Time to skip ya. Oh, we meet again. Hi. You still failing? That's cool. See when you fail again. Throwback King, loser! You are the weakest link. Goodbye. Loss of turn. You keep all your money, though. That's good. But what good is that if you can't solve the puzzle or buy a vowel or pick a letter? That's kind of silly now that I think about it. You fail. You fail real big. Get out of my face. Dear Eye King, why is it that there are Price is Right sound effects in a Wheel of Fortune game? That doesn't make any sense. Thank you, John. Next player. So, a lot of people say that I'm very mean when I have these conversations with you, so I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna let the sound effect speak for itself. Was it any better? Really? Next player. You know, when I like to tell people how much they fail, I don't like to do it with my mouth all dry. That's why I like to drink Coke Zero. It's got all the great Coke taste with zero the calories. Coke Zero. Next player. It's beginning to look a lot like the next player's turn. Time for them to take their turn.